Today I'm demonstrating a single arm bent over dumbbell row. This exercise is great because it targets the rear delts, lats, rhomboids, and also traps. It's also a great unilateral exercise that stabilizes the core. Now when doing this exercise, first thing you need is one dumbbell. Now when performing this exercise, you want to go ahead and push the butt out, put all the weight in the heels, and flex all the way over at the waist. With your free hand, which will be my left hand in this video, I want to place it on my hip, just like this. This will be my lifting hand, which will be my right hand. Now when performing this exercise, I want to keep the dumbbell to the midline of my body, and then go ahead and have a strong chest. Really keep the chest up, and then go ahead and pull up. Keeping my elbow real tight to my body, and then go ahead and release it right back down once again. And that's how you do a single arm dumbbell bent over row.